The basic skills of a signal person are actually defined and delineated in the OSHA regulation. You must know how to compensate for deflection of the crane before the load comes up off the ground. You must know how to catch a load if it's out of the swing pattern in the blind, because once again, when the signal person is in the blind, he is the eyes of an operator and he can't see. So he must have the skills of being able to catch a load in the blind. He must know about capacities and the definition of radiuses and how to use a load chart to determine the capacity of the crane, because he needs to understand that he cannot overload the crane at any time during his signal. For more information, go to simcrane.com.